Hello, guys, and today I'm playing Plants vs. Zombies. As you can see, I'm playing it a bit, and we're gonna start doing this. I hate the jesters. Now I'm gonna use the lightning rod. Lightning reed, whatever. Yo, how did that not work? Level. And then we're gonna get the sun bean. I'm almost gonna use Lightning reed. I'm also gonna use Infinity Knot, yeah, definitely Infinity Knot. Just shortened. Banana launcher. I'm also gonna get him to push the jester away. And I'm gonna get the last one. I'm gonna get a Suishage. No, not chili bean. Get this one. Let's just tougher than I thought. Right now we're doing good. Nothing through this, but the bad thing I have to worry about is that the fitting knot has to recharge it. We just took out one of our men. I have to recharge right now. Butter. If I lose a shield, then oh, that's not true. So take this one out. There I go. Okay, there we go. Now let's let that recharge. Is damaged. It's kind of glitchy. Yo, they actually got through their wall now. Okay, the wall's gone now. Oh, a flash. Sunbeam. That's it for the video, guys. It was fun playing this, and you guys should download it. Pretty fun game. You start up in Egypt and it goes forward in time and then back to the present.